surprise guest for tonight. And I just want to wish, I'm a resident of Miami, but I'm a former resident of Toronto. I'm sure a lot of you guys know that. There is no place like home. I'm so fucking happy to be here. Happy Pride, happy Canada Day. Let's party.
My heart is